Well, a toddler remains in the hospital this morning fighting for his life after being shot in Port St. Lucie.
Investigators say that shooting happened at the Evergreen condominium complex right there off of Federal Highway just before midnight on Friday. Police say they're looking for 21-year-old Mohammed Fayez, who is a person of interest and was there when the shooting happened. Officers say the 2-year-old boy was shot in the head and was still breathing when his mother brought him to the hospital. The child remains in critical condition this morning.